NextRoll leaned in 4 years ago, right when the announcement was made, and we took a forward approach in terms of being actively involved in the W3C and the working groups to develop the specs of the Privacy Sandbox APIs, and to also start testing those. We're also uniquely positioned in that while we're building support for the Privacy Sandbox APIs for our own use case, we're also in a position now where we've built so many of these capabilities in-house that we can explore ways of extending these to other industry participants, such as publishers or audience data providers, and to help facilitate testing of maybe larger clients who have wanted to lean in and just understand more about the Privacy Sandbox world.
Yeah, so Privacy Sandbox and the team has done an incredible job of connecting us to other players in the ecosystem. So one partnership that I'm really excited about, and we recently announced it, is with Audigent. They are third-party data providers that we are integrated into to really take audiences and interest groups built by Audigent and activated through our Privacy Sandbox DSP.
As a company that's dedicated to publisher first-party data and publisher data monetization, a company that sits across the web pages of millions of publishers across the open web and mobile apps, it was clear that as soon as Google announced Privacy Sandbox, we would need to be a part of that to understand how the APIs operated, how we could test, and start to understand what the future might look like for our publishers in a cookieless environment in Chrome. As we were testing interest groups, which is one of the key components of the Protected Audience API, it became clear to us that just being an owner of interest groups would not be enough, that the early specs for the API required that Audigent or any interest group owner also be the buyer of that interest group. Audigent's not traditionally a buy-side company, we don't have a bidder, and so we didn't have a mechanism whereby to monetize the interest groups that we had been aggregating on behalf of publishers. So we spoke to the Sandbox team about delegation, and in the process, the Sandbox team introduced us to NextRoll. We were not aware that there were companies on the buy side that were building the tech necessary to buy interest groups, and so the team really helped connect us, and through that relationship, we became a company that was able to deliver the scale of interest groups and the specificity of interest groups to a DSP, and then the NextRoll team was able to buy those interest groups.
And if there's anything I can share from our experience, it is complex. It is going to take us time. It will require a lot of testing within the ecosystem and across with each other.
And I think to that extent, the more market participation we can get into testing at this time, will just help us get closer to the best possible version of the privacy-forward advertising world we're going towards sooner than later.